nice touch with the green radar installations. See the pink here? And we have a workout studio here, which is pretty funny. This boat is like dedicated to this kind of this dog, Madame Kate. And it has the rolls covered. Golvov, eller hur? Vet du vad en gällig? Det går när vi kör. And Madame Kate have their little greeting place here. And Madame Kate, I actually saw that dog yesterday. Can you munch you for a little bit of water? And Madame Kate also have this rolls. So I guess Madame Kate have really been nice to Mr. Kate. Kind of a perfect place for a Phantom with dual color, dark gray and light gray. And it has matching bicycles as well from Madame Kate. And we're gonna see when this. Whoa. This sucker enters here. It's gonna be interesting. Thank you. Grym. Everybody standing guard. Pretty nice way of transporting yourself. We have the Phantom and the Superyacht. Polishing the car. Air conditioning is on. Question is, who is the guy? Very elegant combination on the Rolls Royce, I'm saying. Away all the dirt. so I had to give you a glance of how they look in the night. Goldish things doing stuff with lasers. But the wind goes to Here Comes the Sun. That thing is like riced out. But Here Comes the Sun is kind of actually just stylish. It's actually kind of huge. Nice entrance. See the fishes? Huge yacht. Nice yacht. Gorgeous. Now we have our friendly Bentley convertible. So here we have the yachts at the night. Nice living room with Ha 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 logo. We have some TV, a shopper.
Hey, it's gonna help you.
TV. Chilling out, basically. Nice touch with the lights. And the shopper. Also nice. This one arrived today. Nice touch with the green radar installations. See the pink here. And we have a workout studio here, which is pretty funny. This boat is like dedicated to this kind of this dog. Madame Kate. And it has the rolls covered. Also a decent ship, no party going on. Jade. Have a look on it at night. There is some partying going on. Taking it easy, the tank. Natalie. The king with a mangusta. Roberto have his party. Italiano. This is a brutal mangusta 130. Have I missed this? Wow, I missed it. U and G. That's perfect. That's for me. U and G. Wow, this sucker is huge. Mangusta 130. That's the largest mangusta so far. That shit's crazy. I like how they have not tinted windows. That. Polaris. A few large shots here as well. They've gone LED all out. That mangusta is crazy. Det här är ny. Det är en mangusta 130. Den var inte här tidigare då. Ja, jätteliten.